5'9" Fil-Am left winger Nick Robertson is considered undersized compared to other players in his draft class, but this does not stop him from getting close to the net. With his impressive hockey skills, he is now the Toronto Maple Leafs' first pick in the NHL draft.
I've always been a smaller guy, but I don't think it ever, brings me down in any case. You know, I use it as an advantage. I'm a lower center of gravity. I can turn quicker than, you know, the bigger guys. And I think I'm very skilled, a lot of poise with the puck. You know, I can handle it pretty well. And as far as that, I just think I'm very tenacious.
Now the third hockey talent of Filipino descent to be drafted into the NHL, Robertson says he and his family hope for more Filipino kids to play hockey as it gains popularity among Asians.
It's kind of unusual to see Filipino people excel at hockey, but you know, I'm trying to set an example for other kids. You know, there are a lot of Asians in California that are coming up, and once people see that how much, you know, hockey's growing in the Asian community, and I try to hopefully get more Filipinos to play hockey.
Robertson credits his success to his parents, who sacrificed a lot to get him to where he is now. He says being homeschooled helped him to be more mature and responsible. With hockey in his life, he says he didn't miss the usual teenage fun.
I think that just helped me overall, just managing time off the ice, other than maybe like a prom or something like that, or dances like that, but I'm not really that type. So I don't think I really sacrificed much. I think it kind of just formed into the way I am, and hockey's always been in my life.
Robertson's journey to the NHL just proves that height or color doesn't matter. It's how well you play the game that will help you score the goal. Christine Santos, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.